We're focused on two massive platform opportunities. One, Microsoft Azure, the other, Microsoft 365. And both these platform opportunities are being shaped by one major shift in the technology paradigm: the shift to the intelligent cloud and the intelligent edge. And there are three foundational technologies that are impacting this shift. The first one is ubiquitous computing. The world's applications going forward need a ubiquitous computing fabric from the cloud to the edge. They need a new app model that is distributed, event-driven, and serverless. That's what we are building with Azure. Azure is being built as the world's computer. It already has 50-plus regions, 70-plus certifications, more regions and more certifications than any other public cloud. And that's so that we can meet the real-world needs of customers, their digital sovereignty needs, their regulatory needs. But we're not stopping there. In fact, as computing spreads, as there is need for computing at the edge, we are building out Azure, Azure Stack, Azure IoT Edge, and Azure Sphere as this one computing fabric that supports this new application model. And so let's delve right into it. Let's take one at a time. Azure. You know, we've had something like 130 new capabilities that we have shipped in just the last year in Azure. The pace of innovation is pretty stunning. In fact, there is 70 of them that are going to be launched just at the Build conference. Azure Stack, and of course we have all the customers, the brands you saw in the previous slide. It's amazing to see year over year growth of Azure in terms of how deeply some of these brands rely on Azure. And Azure Stack, which is just a year old, is supporting multiple scenarios. For example, Chevron is using it so that they can essentially have Azure in a disconnected way at their oil rigs. A bank in South Africa, ABSA, is using it for their regulatory workloads, as well as using the public cloud Azure. And then Schlumberger is actually doing distributed computing. So they use the public cloud as well as Azure Stack as one fabric to be able to distribute compute so that it's close to where the data is. So these are all new scenarios, which are pretty unique to Azure and what it can do. Azure IoT Edge. Again, phenomenal to see the progress. It runs both on Linux and Windows as first class, and we're pushing on Windows to make the management security with both Windows IoT and Windows 10 so that this runtime is well integrated. In fact, with Windows ML, we now have an inference engine for AI that works with the IoT runtime and will be hardware accelerated. And today I'm really pleased to announce that we're going to open source the Azure IoT Edge so that developers can extend it and contribute to it and take it to all the places that it's needed in. We already have significant momentum. Customers such as Starbucks, Ecolab, Schneider Electric, Rockwell Automation, many, many customers, and over 230 partners who have certified over 1,000 devices already for the Azure IoT Edge. And today, I'm really thrilled to announce a new partnership with Qualcomm, who's going to bring a new Qualcomm accelerated camera for scenarios from home security to industrial safety, and releasing a computer vision toolkit with it. So you can, in fact, run a container that's been trained in the cloud and deployed right on the camera for computer vision. And this is going to be available by end of the year for developers to deploy. I'm also thrilled to announce a partnership with DJI, a leader in civilian drones and aerial imagery. DJI is doing two things. One is they're launching an SDK on Windows 10, so developers building commercial apps for a variety of different vertical industries now will have full access to the drone, both the data as well as the flight plan, so you can imagine what you can do in agriculture, industrial safety. Many of these applications can get written on Windows as the control plane for the autonomous drone. And we are also integrating Azure IoT Edge right into the drone itself. So again, you can deploy, compute, AI models that have been trained in the cloud to the edge right on the drone. And to complete the picture, Azure Sphere. This was announced at RSA just last month. It brings together secure silicon design, a secure operating system, as well as a security and a management service all together, so that 9 billion plus microcontrollers that ship each year. I mean, talk about a business opportunity for all developers. 9 billion new compute nodes. And you can think of that as just part of Azure. Same programming model, same tool chain. And so this is what we're building out as one ubiquitous computing fabric. And so I wanted to roll the video of Azure Sphere, and then I want to have Sam George from our IoT, Azure IoT team come up and show you some of this stuff in action. Sam?